enemy's roads have an uneven camber, so watch they don't unbalance the car. The Transamerica Pacers are all about one-on-one racing. Now I need to warn you, contact is allowed. I don't recommend it, but just keep alert, all right? Effort, right? In Miami, it's crucial to get a good corner exit. If your exit's bad, the straights will punish you for it. Times in sector 4 and you'll be in with a better chance. Stops in this race. It's one round to decide a winner. Go for it. Well done. That will make the Pacers take notice.
In for. The first World Series Racing League is ready to go. Let's prove to the U.S. clubs that they made the right decision to join us.
Pacers are all about one-on-one racing. Now, I need to warn you, contact is allowed. I don't recommend it, but just keep alert, all right? Rock faces, grass banks, and ditches by the road. They could turn your car over if you crash.
Thank you.
everyone in the zone out there. First place and well earned. The track has a lot of undulation, so the car might shift around a bit. Be careful. First try. Not many drivers can say that.
In for. The first World Series Racing League is ready to go. Let's prove to the U.S. clubs that they made the right decision to join us. As these events are all about exciting the fans, it's important you put on a good show. That's why I'll be giving you a specific objective before each event.